What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
So I started back in 2003 at Lenoir Community College at the Jones County Center. And I was part-time. I worked for Phoebe Emery. And I was a stay-at-home mom at the time, but I was an accountant that had kind of retired to take care of my children. And so she hired me to teach GED classes because she figured if I was an accountant, I could teach math. So that was my first job at LCC, and it's just grown from there. LCC at the time in Jones County was in a house which is next to the Civic Center, and it is now the Jones County Sheriff's Department. But when I was there, I taught a computer class in one of the bedrooms. It was set up for a computer lab, and there was it was the strangest thing. You walk in and it was a house, but there was a fireplace and a couple bedrooms and a kitchen. Well, my office was in the kitchen because there were no other office spaces there. And so it was interesting. People would come in and out of the kitchen to go into the refrigerator, and I might be on the phone with a student or something, and they hear the refrigerator slam and they're like, "Are you in a kitchen?" I'm like, "Yes, my office is in a kitchen." So 2008, 2009, they built the new Jones County Center where it is now, the first phase of it. And so we got to move there, and it was an interesting day. It was a great day when we were able to move into that new center. And I actually had an office for the first time that was not in a kitchen. and it's grown so much since then. Obviously they've added on two more times to that. And I would just feel fortunate to be part of that expansion in Jones County.
You know, back in the day, we administered a thick, bulky paper test to our potential WIOA students who needed assistance with paying for their classes. That test would take probably about 2.5 hours, but today, we have computerized the test, and it only takes 1.5 hours. Whew, thank God for technology. We have advanced in technology. For those of you who remember the bulky test, come on out and see us today, because we are computerized.